Has Cordy been a bad, bad girl?
All this time, it was you, wasn't it?
Took you long enough to figure it out, but nice turn with the Lorne bait. You know, there was a time I would have seen that one coming eons before it ever crossed your tiny little mind.
Because you're so clever.
On a scale of you to me, pretty damn.
Until now.
All good things. So, what finally tipped off the great detective?
Tongue. Slip of.
But this. My sweet baby.
My sweet. Same phrase the Beastmaster kept using when he was whispering in Angelus's head. Thought it was a bit femme for the booming macho act.
That's it? I get away with bringing the world down around you and two inty words tingle your spider sense?
What we already knew, what he found out as Angelus, all the circumstantial led to you.
Just needed to be sure.
A little late to the table, but I might have a few scraps left.
Why are you doing this, Cordy?
This thing isn't Cordelia.
Is that what you think, Hero?
She would never hurt her friends like this.
Or maybe you just don't know me very well.
I don't want to know you. Where's Cordelia?
Cordy, not what you think!
Come on!
What are you...